2019, which emphasizes knowledge is power. An investment in knowledge gives the best investment. And at South International School, we are investing in knowledge with wholeheartedly. It is an inter-house competition, and four houses are competing with one another today. Let's welcome our four houses. Our second house is Shivaji House, our third house is Pratap House, and last but not the least, our fourth house is Subhash House. I request Bhagat House participants to introduce themselves by saying name and their grade.
I am Krishna from standard 9th A.
I am Rahul Priyanka from grade 9th B.
Now I request Shivaji House to introduce themselves.
My name is Vishwa Singhal from 9th B.
Myself Kunal Khyani from grade 9C.
Now I request Pratap House to introduce themselves.
My name is Aditya Jain and I am from grade 9A.
My name is Rangit Bhavna from 10th.
Now I request Subhash House to introduce themselves.
My name is Dev Desai and I am from 9A.
My name is Chirag Upadhyay and I am from 7C.
Well done. Now there are 5 rounds in this contest. Our first round is general round, 20 points. Our second round is audio round, 10 points. Our third round is rapid fire round, 30 points. Our fourth round is buzzer round, 20 points. And our fifth round is visual round, 20 points. All the best. Let's have a quick recap of round 1, that is called the general round. Rules are already there on the screen. Our first rule is 2 direct questions per team. Questions are multiple choice. 10 points for each correct answer. 10 seconds will be given to each question. And there is no negative marking for wrong answer. Best of luck. First question for Bhagat House on their screen is, name a tear gas which is used in riots. Option A, ethylene. Option B, krypton. Option C is CS gas and option D, nitrous oxide. And your time starts now.
We will go with answer B.
Okay, so you go with
answer D.
Answer D. Shall I lock it? Okay. So your answer is incorrect, and the correct answer is CS gas, which is called mellonitrate. What is the gas name? Mellonitrate. Chlorothalonil nitrate is used for tear gas. Now, second question for Shivaji House on your screen is, which of the following scheme provides education to girls and their welfare? Option A, one stop center scheme. Option B, Ujwala. Option C, Swadhar scheme. And option D, Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao. And your time starts now.
Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao.
Third question for Pratap House on your screen is, the shape of our Milky Way galaxy is, option A, circular. Option B, elliptical. Option C, spiral. Option D, none of the above. Take your time and answer, please.
Option A, circular.
Your time starts now. And your answer is incorrect, it's spiral. I again give instruction to participant. First the question will appear on the screen. Then you will be given a 10 seconds time to answer. Okay, enough time is given. Now the fourth question for Subhash House on your screen is, the fundamental scientific principle in the operation of battery is, option A, acid-base interaction. Option B, dialysis. Option C, dissociation of electrolytes. And option D, oxidation reduction. Your time starts now.
I will go with C.
So your answer, shall I lock it? Okay, the correct answer is C, dissociation of electrolytes. So 10 points is yours. second question for Bhagat House on your screen is, if your weight is 60 kg on the earth, what will be your weight on the moon? Option A, 12 kg. Option B, 18 kg. Option C, 20 kg. Option D, 10 kg. And your time starts now.
Difficult, but don't give up. And I am simply for.
Your answer is what, house? Time is up. There is no points for this question. Any guesses, audience? It's God of cricket, Sachin Tendulkar. Now we are moving towards our third round, that is called rapid fire round. Rules are on the screen. Three direct questions back to back. 10 seconds will be given for each question to answer. Each correct answer carries 10 points. No negative marking for wrong answer. If you don't know the answer of any question, simply say pass so that the second question appear on your to you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Best of luck. The first question for Bhagat House. The first question for Bhagat House. On 9th November 2019, Supreme Court given verdict on which Hindu temple of UP?
Ram Mandir.
Ram Mandir, answer is correct. Who is the author of the book Wings of Fire?
Abdul Kalam.
Yes, answer is correct. Which metal exists as liquid at room temperature?
Mercury.
Correct. All of the answers are correct. And that is the answer. Our first question for Shivaji House. Are you ready, participants?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Which movie is based on surgical strike by India or Pakistan?
Uri.
Uri, correct answer. Which imaginary line passes from the center of India?
Tropic of Cancer.
Correct answer. Who invented periodic table?
Pass.
Okay. Out of 3 questions are correct, 20 points is yours. Any answer, audience? Who invented periodic table?
Mendeleev.
Okay. Now next question for Pratap House. The first question is, which ocean lies to the west of India? Ocean which lies to the west of India? Correct answer. Which type of plastic can be recycled? In case you don't know the answer, simply say pass. What is the full form of SIM? Only one correct answer, so only 10 points will be given to you. First question for Subhash House. Who is the main leading character of the movie Kesari?
Akshay Kumar.
Correct answer. In computer science, what does GUI stand for? G-U-I GUI.
Pass.
With which country India purchased Rafale fighter aircraft?
France.
Correct answer. So out of 3 questions are correct, 20 points is yours. Now moving towards our fourth round, which is a dangerous round. It's a buzzer round. Rules are already there on your screen. The first rule, the team which will blow the buzzer first will be given chance to answer. 20 points will be given for correct answer. If the wrong answer will be given, 10 points will be deducted from the grand total. No team will blow the buzzer while asking question. First the quiz master will complete the question, then only you have to answer. Okay, all the best. First question, who is the main leading character of the movie Bhag Milka Bhag? You have to be quick in this round. Yes, your answer?
Farhan Akhtar.
Yes, your answer is correct. Second question, which organ of the body never rests?
Shivaji.
It's Shivaji's turn. Yes.
Heart.
Correct answer, 30 points is yours. How long does it take for light from the sun to reach the earth?
Subhash.
Pratap House.
8 minutes 20 seconds.
Correct answer, 30 points is yours. Fourth question. What is the first element on the periodic table?
Shivaji.
Hydrogen.
Correct answer, 30 points is yours. So that round was a little bit tough. It was not that tough. I don't think the questions were tough. Only a little bit. Quickness was required. Now our fifth round is reserve round. 2 direct questions to each house. Each question carries 10 points. It's a visual round. An image will be shown on the screen to identify the personality. 10 second time will be given to answer. No negative marking and very scoring round 2. So best of luck. It's a scoring round. image for first house, that is brother house. Bhagat House 60 points. Shivaji House 90 points. Pratap House 60 points.